I forgot I wanted to get some stuff of the opening credits for our intros. You know what I mean?
Yes.
So we can cut out these little snippets and have...
There we are.
Back at it, once again. Two-player.
Technically the first video we recorded, but it was lost in translation.
My fault.
It's all good. Happens.
Oh, we're at 0-0 now.
Yep.
But I didn't delete. I didn't delete it.
We started a new file. We didn't want the other one.
Not there.
So technically, Sammy's up one. It's a close one. But we're gonna start clean slate. Let's start this
in the Wispy Woods.
Yes.
Is that a?
I had a six last time. The complete opposite now.
Alright.
So difficulties. Oh shit. I'm not gonna mess with that. I don't
Where's
know.
Where is it? It normally just go all to the right, right?
No, I just leave it.
Or I mean left, sorry.
Yep. Let's just go down.
But are you mixing yours or no?
Yep.
So you're all the way left?
Yep. We're even. That stuff's probably interesting. We should fuck with that.
Well, I don't know about even.
Yeah.
Hey, welcome back. I'm Sam. Yeah. We really gotta get better introducing ourselves when we start a video. Oh, that's me knocked out.
Yeah. There we go. Kirby's Dream Course. Such a fun game. I love this game. I really wish they would make a new one. Just think of the possibilities. Not gonna curve that.
I don't remember.
You have it. Press B. B. Yeah.
But I don't remember. Oh, it's up and down changes the,
Yeah.
I guess that reset everything. We'll see if this is enough. Oh my god.
Come on, take this shot, man!
Listen!
Come on!
The buttons are weird.
You're not curving it.
I know. But it's like if you go one too far, all of a sudden you're, fucked up. Get it. Get it in there. Bring it home.
No
Bring
fucking
it home,
way.
Motherfucker.
No fucking way.
Thanks for telling me to curve it.
You're welcome. You bitch. You son of shit.
This game's fun.
Damn it.
Are you gonna play this game or just me?
I might eventually. Anything can happen though. I still have a chance to bring it back.
Yeah, I'm not gonna. I guess this would make the most sense for me.
You should curve it.
It is curved. No, it's not. Give me that backside spin. Take the one. I'm up there. I'm up there. That was my big concern. Clean up that mess. He looks like the mayor from the tower, just sweeping away. Ooh, that's a bold move. Going with the top spin, huh?
I didn't mean to do that.
No? I like this. this game.
Oh no. And then I bet our first time playing.
I don't know if this is going to make it or not, but we're going to go for it, because why the hell not? Holy. Oh, I didn't notice the sides like light up. Dude, that dude looks pissed to pick you up.
He's angry. Sure he is.
I'm thinking your character's angry too.
I am fucking angry. Fuck you! Fuck you!
That's what I... You remember me doing that like 6 times?
Yes! I do!
Let me guess, you shouldn't be making those mistakes. You better chill.
I can't.
You better get that chill pill under
control. I can't fucking chill.
There it is. Look at that spin. That spin is vicious. Oh, you don't gotta come up here if you don't want. Are you gonna be knocked out?
Yep.
Just sit back and relax.
That sweet candy. Watch. Sweet, sweet candy. Damn it.
Now, I could still mess this up, because I don't exactly know exactly.
I hope you do.
I don't know how it works. Is that too hard? Yeah. See, I wasn't sure, because, like, that's as far as the arrow went, but I wasn't sure if that meant that was going to, like, end it. You know what I mean?
Fuck.
Get this. Just drop it in the bucket. You don't seem happy. You don't seem excited.
I'm not happy.
Like the guy the other night at bowling got a strike. Turned around and shook his head. He was all pissed off. You got a strike and was mad at it. You got fuzz on the front of your hat, dog. Or dog fuzz on the front of your hat. Spin it back.
I just realized I could do this.
Wait, what did you even do?
Watch the video, maybe. You can set the backspin and the front spin before you even fucking...
But then you still have to hit it on a second time?
It'll tell you where to hit it.
If I go...
So hold B.
Right.
You go all the way down. It'll show you, the direction. And then if you want to go that direction, you hit that direction.
Don't think it's gonna reach.
What if
I got scared and just pressed buttons too fast? I'm falling apart over here. One looks good.
That's basically...
Are you gonna describe what you're doing, or are we just going in silence?
I am trying to get my shit together. It's not really working.
Nope, starting fresh.
Yep.
After all that, just fuck it.
Yep.
Welcome.
Hey, what's up?
To Waterworld.
Yeah, it's nice in here. Oh, I gotta piss. I gotta hold it. All this water makes me want to pee.
Fuck you. Ah.
Two times.
Does hitting it in the center make it go further? Because there's no spin associated?
I think so. Ugh! We'll be right back.
Oh, we're fucking rolling. We're live. Not a bad shot. Bring it on. Now, don't forget to like and subscribe to Metal Man Pablo YouTube. A lot of quality content. He doesn't just leave in the middle of a stream, in the middle of a video. Oh, welcome, welcome. I got that one baddie. You're up to try and sink it through my pink fleshy self. Think you got this? Looks good.
Huzzah!
Well done.
Found it. I think we're even now.
No, you're up. Wait, how did I get zero?
I took your star away.
Oh, you landed on it. Ah.
This thing's right past you. Pink ass. Alright. Oh, man. Oh, fuck.
Oh, right. Start of abilities and shit.
Yeah. That's pretty fun.
Ooh.
Oh wait, which way am I looking?
Good lord. Give him that tornado.
It's spin!
And spins.
Oh, you're stinky. I'd be dreaming about cake or candy.
Well, at least I wasn't dreaming about candy on the second level. I don't want to hear about my sleep habits.
Did you watch that Game Theory episode about how Kirby's an amoeba?
No.
That's pretty cool.
At the time, I had not played any Kirby games, so really? I had no reference, so I just said, fuck it. Oh, hello. And I bounced off. So when you hit me, if you have an ability, it doesn't transfer. Yeah. Only if I hit you. Okay. Oh, hello.
Oh, hello. Oh, you should have no color to it. That's weird.
A little bit of pie. What do you get for being greedy?
Yep.
Why didn't you use your tornado at the end?
I don't know.
And how, again, how do you use your abilities?
B. Hey buddy, are you on the video? Hey, there he is. Hey, good old Shep. Shep, you're killing me.
Like, literally, you're hurting him, Shep.
I love you. I'll deal with it. Who is that?
Why would you say that?
I don't know.
Nobody's here, Shep.
Sorry.
Shep, you're fine.
You can understand English?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
What do you mean you don't know that? I tell him he'll come here.
He doesn't ever listen.
Doesn't mean he doesn't understand.
There you have it.
Have what?
Chuck knows English. There you go.
I'm so confused. Here we go, round two. Get your new ability.
Let's try.
Sometimes those dots, I'm sure there's a color scheme. I know there is. Yeah, that make it way easier. Sure. But when you just look at it, it's just like, that doesn't tell me shit about where it's gonna go.
Orange and red, pink.
So it's orange is the first movement.
Maybe it's the segments. Like the one first line's orange. The middle one's red. I don't know, I think the bar changes colors when it goes up.
Because there's
get it maxed out,
orange and then red. And then purple.
Purple's probably just afterwards.
I think it's just third, yeah. I think it's just orange is first, then red, then purple. Would be my guess. See if we can get this. Nope. I was hoping to hook a corner. Get over that,
Oh, fuck, candy.
We'll see what happens. We'll roll with it.
Stars, man.
Well, you're winning like 6-5-8.
You're up.
No, you're winning.
Well, you're up now. It's stars.
Oh yeah. That doesn't look good.
It's shocking.
I thought you were gonna just get a little mini bounce over. Too. What are you, like a jawbreaker?
It's gonna be really hard for me to get there. It's blue as well. You see that?
Yeah, I can't get the line to go in front of me. It just disappears in front of me and goes back behind me. Don't feel like that's good. Alright. This is gonna be a clutch move, you guys. Probably going off the edge. None of it worked as I thought it would.
It could have been a lot worse.
That's a nice little. Are you just trying to use your ability on me?
No, I'm like. Trying to get.
Admirable choice. Jesus. I know you got this. Perfect.
Or not. That's a pretty good shot. I guess you have another little there. It bounced that bitch.
So, but not full power. Like, I think 3/4. I know you're not going to tell me because you don't want to help me.
Yeah, 3/4.
That doesn't inspire a lot of hope. Boy.
Oh, boy.
Good thing I didn't go 3/4 like some people suggested. This is like your only shot to win right here. Actually, that's not true at all. I'll miss. If you miss this, I'll probably still miss it.
Just a friend of bounce.
You're fine, buddy.
So creepy.
The stove?
Yeah. Oh, man. Oh shit. Damn it.
Were you thinking I was sleeping?
Yeah. One turn and it would have been.
I fucking knew it. Fuck you. Fuck you. That is in. Look at God. Fuck you. Nope. I say the hell with you. That is some bullshit.
I can fuck this up too.
Like that?
Yep. Oh boy, I'm sleepy.
Wait, so I slept for two turns?
Okay, so that F'd you up. God damn, team.
Riveting game play. I still don't know if I know I don't want max. Is that half? Half?
You have two turns to figure it out.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Baby steps, Dave. Hey, you took my time.
He said, fuck you. I still don't know for sure what that means. Like, half to three quarter, like.
Yeah.
I went a little, like, in between. To like 40%, but we're gonna pick up the pace.
It's a close match, though. Oh, you keep the powers. This is ESPN worthy.
If only they knew.
Oh, look at that. Bounce and a curve.
Give me that shit!
Oh my god.
Give me that shit! Have you ever heard of Tiger Woods?
The shizzle.
I've always wanted to say that.
Oh shit.
I don't know what's happening. Get the fuck
no
out
fucking
of here.
Way! Holy shit! Yeah, I heard of Tiger Woods. He's my brother. We play golf all the time.
God damn it. I gotta give you that one.
That was crazy. As a wise man once said, get out of it!
Was he wise?
Steve Urkel was the wisest. He had a crazy lab in his basement. He's turning to...
I think that was his parents' basement. His mother's basement.
I've never seen his parents, so I don't know.
They were just neglectful.
Stefan. Or Cole. Or... yeah, Tiger Woods. We hang out all the time.
I guess.
He's just shot shit.
For what?
There you go.
Do what?
I actually don't really know how those affect
anything.
Enemies. Oh, I'm sneaky.
Going all in on this one, huh?
Yep.
See you on the flip side.
Yes.
You just go for it, you know, sometimes you just gotta go for it. What's that?
Why am I fucking with that?
Were you trying to get that one extra star too?
No.
Fucking with what?
Like left and right.
Oh.
Just be straight.
Some spin?
The shadow.
Because that's how a baller would do it.
Look at the shadow. It's kind of your line.
Nice.
Fudge that up. Sorry, tree. Oh
get
my
the fuck
god.
Out of here. This is some bullshit.
Drink to that.
Look, bounces your ass. Good thing this webcam's not high def, because I have so much fucking oldie in my beard right now.
Do you?
It's unreal.
So later. It's taming it
no,
for later.
It's not better. It's not good now. It's not better later.
I didn't say it was. Just saying you're saving it for later. For midnight. Midnight oldie. Oh yeah, everyone, we're drinking oldie 42 ounces. At least that's how I roll. Not everyone rolls like
in
that.
A spiral. Alright, what we got here? That plus.
Oh shit.
Hi.
Hello.
It doesn't matter. You're still gonna just do like a 16 bounce combo to take all the stars and put it in.
I might.
What's the little squares that look like they're confusion?
If we hit, yeah, they stop those rotating ones.
And then hitting it again would start it.
Yeah. I didn't actually mean to hit you, but I thought if you just don't do it, it resets. Because I kind of fucked up. It doesn't reset.
No.
It shoots.
At zero power.
Yep.
I just kept going. There was no stopping it.
Okay, there's a bunny.
See, what do they call that? Just thread the needle. Teardrop it in. No. The answer was no. You did not teardrop that in. You lamely bounced that in.
What's a teardrop? It just goes...
When it's... Yeah, it's like...
Like, no net?
Yeah.
Or nothing but net.
Yeah. But it's like a real high...
Oh, then no.
No, it was just a lame, shitty...
Fucking people are in. That umbrella's cool. I like that. Ripping that pumpkin apart, man.
Okay.
I don't think I can win, like, at all. Logistically.
There's always a chance. See, I don't know if you can control that. I don't know how that works.
Looks like you did a pretty sweet job of it.
I don't know how. I'd much rather prefer the umbrella, actually. That fucking thing is boss, man. Try lobbing it and then reversing it, and then. Hold B? Yeah. Maybe that shit doesn't work.
I don't know where this is gonna go.
It's gonna follow your heart.
Aww.
Oh, you got tornado power. You can use it. You got my star.
Whoa!
Yeah, how do you. Are you controlling it?
No, I'm not doing
anything. No, I'm not. I'm not really sure.
Making a lot of noises. Nice.
Thank you.
I tried.
No, it's gonna go! Oh. Alright, this is it. I think this is the last hole. Right?
I think so, yeah.
Shit, no.
What do you mean, no? You don't need any fucking stars. You need to put it in the hole and that's it.
I wanna. How do you.
Yeah, I need 7. I literally need every single star just to tie it.
The thing is two stars.
But then you get 2 as well.
You gotta get it in the hole.
I need every single one. You're up by 7. If I get 7, you get 2. You're up by 2 still.
Anything is possible.
Yes. It's your favorite one, I get it. I understand.
I should have done it on the high bounce and not the.
No, no. I'm pretty sure that was perfect.
Whoa! Oh!
Do something.
Yeah, I wish you can control that more.
I know what you're gonna. Right. I know what you're planning to do this whole time.
You're trying to Mary Poppins this shit in.
I'm Mary Poppins, y'all. Michael Rooker, Guardians of the Galaxy 2.
Whee! Oh my god. I thought you were just gonna launch us.
Fuck no. I haven't come this far. Collected almost every star on this level.
Anything is possible, man.
We're
tied right now. Oh no. You're down by 1.
Right. If I make it in the hole with 1 star out, I'd lose by 1.
Oh, yeah. You might push me in the hole if you hit me, though. I don't know how that works.
I mean... You coward. You didn't want to meet me on a 1v1 level?
He did that last time. Hey, 2-point game, dude. That's not bad. I think that's our last thing was like a 2-point game. But anyhow, guys.
Oh my god, dude. I can't drink out of a 42-ouncer without it going fucking everywhere.
Ugh.
Oh, that's the other weird thing. Does anybody else find it weird that 8 holes? That doesn't make sense.
It's mini golf, right?
That still has 18 holes.
Really? Who plus doesn't have 18?
They have 9 then if they don't have 18.
Nine.
But anyway, thanks for checking in on us. This was
yeah, goddamn. We'll get our shit together here soon. I mean,
hopefully not.
I know it's probably pretty awesome already, but we'll have a
what
formula? I don't know.
What shit are we getting together?
I don't know. A dynamic? I think we had a pretty good dynamic. Well,
all right, I don't know about your dynamic. My shit is like dynamic 2.3.
It's a dynamite.
No, it's dynamic, not dynamite.
My dynamic is dynamite. Our dynamic is dynamite.
That's a good finish. We'll talk to you later.
Peace!